Hello, and welcome to this Samsung Knox training video on getting started with Knox Mobile Enrollment. In this video, we'll explain what Knox Mobile Enrollment is, the different features it offers, and how it can be used to bulk enroll devices with an EMM. You'll learn how to create profiles, register resellers, approve and configure devices, and assign credentials to end users. So if you're new to the world of Knox Mobile Enrollment, then this video is for you. Let's get started. Before you begin, you'll need a Samsung account and access to Knox Mobile Enrollment through the Knox Admin Portal. If you don't have a Samsung account, you can create one by going to samsungknox.com and clicking Enroll in the top right. Knox Mobile Enrollment allows you to easily enroll and set up a large fleet of devices using your EMM, ensuring a fast, reliable, automated, and secure setup with very few configuration changes needed. To start using Knox Mobile Enrollment, log into your Samsung account. Then, in the Knox Admin Portal, click Knox Mobile Enrollment in the left navigation pane. Here, you'll see some of Knox Mobile Enrollment's most important features. The Devices page displays every device that's been uploaded to your account, and which of these are assigned a profile. Using these profiles, you can easily enroll multiple devices to your EMM. If you don't see any devices in your account, contact your reseller so they can upload your devices for you. The Device page also provides additional tools to help you manage profiles, devices, and users in bulk. On the Profiles page, you can create and manage your EMM profiles. Based on the type of profile you choose, you'll be able to bulk enroll your devices with your EMM and also have advanced settings for secure device management. Finally, on the Reseller page, you can register resellers and set up automatic approval for devices uploaded by resellers. Alright, let's see Knox Mobile Enrollment in action. We'll start with profiles. Once your reseller has uploaded your devices, you can create a profile for them. Click on Create Profile. Here, you can choose to create either an Android Enterprise or Android Enterprise Advanced profile. Android Enterprise profiles support fully managed devices and work profiles on company-owned devices running Android 11 or higher. Android Enterprise Advanced profiles provide you with several additional controls, such as the ability to automatically lock devices that don't complete EMM enrollment within a specified time period. Note that you'll need an active Knox Suite license to access these advanced features. For this video, let's go with Android Enterprise. Next, give your profile a name and an optional description. You can choose which EMM solution you want to use to manage your devices. In this tutorial, we'll select Samsung Knox Manage as our EMM. The EMM APK settings let you add one or more apps automatically upon device enrollment. Additionally, the EMM URI points to a specific enterprise installation package that ensures you download specific configurations. Based on your selection, Samsung Knox Manage will now manage all of your uploaded devices. Note that your EMM must be publicly accessible using this server URI and must not be secured behind a firewall. Once you're done, click Continue. Next, you need to configure the profile settings. Add any data in JSON format that's customized for and recognized by your EMM. This information is used by Knox Mobile Enrollment to map your uploaded devices to your EMM. For details, check out the documentation links in the video description. Select Dual DAR to secure Knox Mobile Enrollment data by enforcing dual encryption. You can choose to set up QR code enrollment to streamline initial setup for large device fleets. You can also choose whether to disable system apps on the devices or leave them enabled. Add a legal agreement that device users must acknowledge before they start using the device, and provide your company name. Finally, click Create. You can now use the profile you just created for out-of-box device enrollment. Next up, let's look at resellers. Knox Mobile Enrollment helps prevent unauthorized use by allowing Samsung-approved resellers to upload devices. First though, you'll have to register your resellers. To register a reseller, click Resellers in the left navigation pane, then click Register Reseller. Enter the reseller's Knox reseller ID in the text box and click Register. Next, set your reseller preferences. With auto-approval, you can set devices to be auto-approved when a reseller uploads them, streamlining the entire upload process. Additionally, you'll be notified by email whenever an upload occurs. With auto-assignment, you can also choose a default profile to automatically assign to devices when a reseller uploads them. If you want to add additional profiles for auto-assignment, you can create a profile alias and share that with your reseller, who can map the uploaded devices to that alias. Note that these preferences are also available if you buy devices from your reseller by using your Knox customer ID. If you want, you can also choose to manually verify and approve device uploads. To manually manage devices, go to the Devices page. In the Uploads tab, click View next to the pending upload. Next, click Approve All Devices. In the dialog, select whether you want to enable automatic device approval and automatically allow a certain profile to be assigned for this reseller for future device uploads. Then, click Approve. This makes it easy to ensure that all the devices that a reseller uploads are approved quickly, regardless of how many devices your enterprise has. You can also choose to manually assign EMM profiles to devices that your reseller uploads. To do this, navigate to the Devices tab on the Devices page. Select two or more devices that you'd like to configure. Then, from the Actions list, click Configure Devices. Next, select the profile you want to assign to the devices, the user credentials for EMM auto login, and any tags that you'd like to add to these devices. When you're done, click Save. This changes the device status from unassigned to profile assigned. If you have a large fleet of devices, just repeat these steps from the Bulk Actions tab. You can also configure end user credentials in bulk. On the Devices page, click Actions. Download the device list from the Devices page as a CSV file. In this CSV file, keep the first vertical column of device IDs and remove the rest, as well as the header row. Add user IDs in the second column and passwords in the third column. Back in Knox Mobile Enrollment, click the Bulk Actions tab on the Devices page, then click Assign User Credentials and Profile. Upload the CSV file, then click Submit. The users you added will now be displayed on the Device Users page. Now, profiles will be assigned automatically when the devices are connected to the internet. After this step, the device status changes from profile assigned to enrolled. This concludes our video on getting started with Knox Mobile Enrollment. You're now ready to add thousands of devices to your enterprise at once straight out of the box, work with resellers, and leverage all of Knox Mobile Enrollment's other features. We offer tutorials and videos for each service. So for more information, please visit docs.samsungknox.com. Thanks for watching.